Hi, all you sexy people out there in YouTube land. And yeah, I know that this episode is. We are a bit into the new year, but actually, when I'm making this episode, it is the 1st of January. So, Happy New Year! What the heck is that? Oh, yeah, okay, that's the moon rising up behind the clouds up there. Yeah, so. Yeah, Happy New Year, and I hope you have. Gotten into the new year epically and amazingly. Amazingly. Oh, no. Can't put them. Take all these off. Gonna take these down and. Whoop. Oh, get. Put these up here to dry so we can get some nice monster jerky. There we go. Monster turkey jerky. Okay, as you can see, some things have changed. All of my chests are now iron chests, which stops up their inventory. And also, my this out here, I've yet to make some more glass for this. My little bee aviary out here is... yoink. Good. Now we can breed them into this stock right here, and there we got four. Okay. Yeah, I've decided to make it out into this and make some glass over it. But yeah, I have been down gathering up stuff and materials. It is on the last leg. It just finished. Nice. Look at all this. Look at all this beautiful, beautiful stuff right here. All of these lovely ingots right here. I've got some quicksilver pearls. Toss all of this up in here. Look at that. Look at that. And that's not all. Look at all this. Baby. Okay, we're gonna take everything that has to do with Thorncraft. We're gonna take that out. Oh, not that one. That's not having nothing to do with Thorncraft. And we're gonna take this one out. Take this one out. And then we're gonna make a chest. We're gonna make a chest with all the items that has to do with Thorncraft, yes. Okay, that's... There we go, that's a big old chest right there. Boink. Yoink. There we go. And we're gonna figure out a place where we're gonna build with our Thorncraft stuff. This place over here, we've already decided to be our... Twilight Forest. Area right here where I'm gonna put up plaques and stuff like that and showcase all of our trophies when get in Twilight Forest. I'm thinking that this piece of grass here is gonna be where we start up our maybe not Thorncraft because we need something big. I'm thinking that this piece right here, this big open piece right here, is gonna be where we're gonna start up our blood magic altar. Yeah, boy. So, we're actually gonna build it up, because the blood magic altar is gonna get quite big, actually. Even the level 6 one is quite up there. So, gonna have to do blood magic there, and have a ritual thing right here, and maybe even build, we're gonna have to build out eventually at some point. So, I'm thinking that this house, whoop, oh, shit, sorry about that. Yeah, this house is gonna be our Thorncrafty thing. Oh yeah, by the way, I did see a Thorncraft villager baby here not so long ago. A bee villager. Is he in here? Oh. Gotta light this place up. So that they don't get those yellow thingies, because those yellow thingies may actually, be able to spawn monsters in here, and I don't want any monsters in here. And this plot right here is big, but I wanted to use this. Oh, how you doing? Oh, have they spawned over here? No, they have despawned, but sometimes. Oh, it's only. Ah, the moon is not full. Not quite yet. Or is that a full moon? No, it's not the full moon. It is just not the full moon, but at the full moon, they will spawn. Sorry. And they will do their satanic ritual over there. Oh my god. And this is where I'm gonna do my Boronica. Botanica stuff. Here, right here, right here. Oh, no. Oh, God damn it. Okay. I've got a sneeze coming on, guys. It's a good goddamn thing to turn off my mic. For fuck's sake. And in here we have, Mistcraft, where we're gonna do Mistcraft portal stuff, and Mistcraft things, lovely things. And we got our drying rack out here back, and we got some berries going on. And out here, right on this place here, and right here we're gonna have our, we have our smeltery, or our Tinker's Construct. As you can really see, I have now made a blade. Yeah, I was getting a bit, annoyed with having to make a new blade all the time because it sucks. Well, it doesn't suck and what's a damage, but sucks in durability because when a vanilla Minecraft sword breaks, it breaks for good. Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah, by the way, this is a Reaper and you can run forward and attack, giving that the crit attack when you jump. Oh, look at that, look at that. Ooh, god damn, this is drying out quickly here. Oh, hey, what the? Dude, I didn't know you could do that. You can actually hang the tools off these? Oh, cool. Lovely, 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 lovely. Ooh, 30, nice. Only two more left. So, now that I've gone around here ramming about the Thorncraft and all that kind of shit, and I'm telling you where not to put Thorncraft. Well, actually, I did tell you where to put Thorncraft, didn't I? Yeah, we're gonna put it over. Oh! God damn it. Fucking hell, that actually gave me a little bit of a jump scare right there. We're gonna put it in here, folks! Gonna start a Thorncraft experience right in here. Put up a chest, put everything in here that has to do with Thorncraftio. Oh, that too. Oh, oh, bam. Okay, we're going to need, since we have so much of these order, we're gonna need two of those. We don't have any glass. Oh, so we can't do anything on anything. Okay. Okay. Let me see here. My thought today is we're gonna make the Thorncraft wand. We're gonna have to make the Thorncraft wand. I want the Thorncraft wand. So we're gonna need two of these, like so. Gonna need two of the caps, like so. Come on, give me. Thank you. Gonna need a stick, like so. Put on the caps, like so, and you got yourself a 25 capacity wand. Yeah, that is good, that is good. And you see up there in the corner, up there? Yeah, up there, up there. There's the little thingy up there where you can see what, how much items are in the wand. Nothing at this point. Okay. Now that we've done that, I need books. I need books. Do we have any books? Do we? Oh, we got tons of books. 1, 2, 3. And we just need, oh, I'm not going to build all that. We're just going to need, we're going to need these 6 here. Books. And like a saw. No. Wait a minute. What? Can you make it out of jungle wood? Apparently, can't make it out of jungle wood. Well, then we're just gonna take 2 normal pieces of wood right here. Oh, wait, what the? You can actually get paper back from it. Nice. Okay. Like a saw. And like a knife. And we got yourself this one. What are you doing? Put that one down. Give it a good smackaroo with the wand. And we got ourselves the Thaumonomicon. And by the way, guys, look at this, look at this, look, 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 look. Our immersive engineering. Our Thorncraft engineering. We can now get our Thorncraft into our AE system. Where with the other Minecraft we had, which was Old World Revived, which is was sadly lost because my hard drive died. I had to put this mod in into the Direwolf 20 pack, but with the Minecraft Infinity mods, it's already been put in and been accurately put in, so you can we can use it properly and without any fear of any other mods being, fucked up by it. Okay, gonna put the book up there like so. Can I put this one up here? No, okay. Okay, cool. Just trying, just trying. God damn it! Sorry about that. With the new mouse pad I had here, have here from Razer with the chroma lighting in it. What the? Oh, okay, yeah. Daylight. Okay, cool. Right? Yeah. Nice. Well, this one is a noble princess, and I'm going to wait until I can see which one of these has the better genome of making the noble princess. We've even got cultivated. We got common. We got forest. Yeah, we're gonna do some bee breeding as well. It's gonna be cool. Nope. I'm getting way off topic here. I've got pumpkin seeds and I got watermelon seeds. We are going to make an automatic pumpkin and watermelon seed farm, which is gonna have us, the majority of our iron right here. Holy crap. Need a bunch of that. Gonna need bunch of that too. Let me see what else we're gonna need. We're gonna need a bunch of sticks. Ooh, hey, wait a minute, cauldron. Know what? Let's hit the cauldron with the wand. Then mix that. Whew, cool. Yeah, let's just put the cauldron back up here. There we go. Put that one up there. Cool. Okay. Oh, I forgot. Gonna need to make six pistons. Six normal pistons. How many can we make? Make a skill one. Why can't? Oh, yeah, right. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Six normal pistons. That's all we're gonna need there. Cool. And then we're gonna make a fuck ton of hoppers. Normal Minecraft hoppers. We've gonna meet. Lol. Okay, we could only there with the what? Yeah. I can't speak. What the heck is wrong with me? No, and we don't need crosses. We need wood. We need normal wood. That's what she said. Oh my god. How many can we make? We can make 21 hoppers. That should be good enough. That didn't even take that much of our. Dude, do you know what? I think we can make some more. Dude! 16. 16 more hoppers. 37. That should be enough. Oh, yeah. Cool. I am then going to. Let me see here. No, we're gonna have to do it somewhere where we can. You know what? Screw it. We're gonna build it on top of the greenhouse over there. Do we have. Yes, we have a bucket of water right here. Cool. We need. How many of these do we need? We need. I think we need. I think we need 16 because. No, we don't need 16, but now we're just gonna make 20. So I'm pretty sure we got what we need there. Okay, cool. I think. Yeah, I do believe that we are ready. We are indeed ready. Okay, up right there. In with those there. In with you there. Oh. Those are a food source there. Go. Yeah. Yes. Okay. Let me just see here. Gonna make it on top of there, but I want to just take a moment to see what we can do. I'm thinking that. Should we make it on top of here? It's so cool and peaceful this year. Know what? Let's make it on top of this one. Yeah, let's not ruin that one. Let's just do this. Oh, no, but the bees need sunlight, doesn't it? Don't they? Yeah, they need sunlight, direct sunlight. So let me see here. Let's see. Oh, apparently they can spawn some idiots on top of there. I thought I was ready for this, but apparently I'm not. So, do you know what? Screw I'm just gonna go out here and get some sand. I need some sand in my grill. That's how I get sand. A lot of sand quickly. Okay. Oh yeah, that's right. When you open doors with the shovel, they don't make a sound. It is very, very quiet. Okay. Bring down with the sand. We need some glass. In there with you. In there with you. Got 9 pieces of sand here. Let's just put these bad boys in there as well. We need 6 pieces of glass. Jeez, I think these. Oh my god, this has to be sticky pistons. We don't have. I derped. I derped, I derped, I derped. I derped. Spell it the wrong way. Stick pissing. Raw rubber. Raw rubber. From rubber wood trees. Slime ball. Pink slime. Whoa. Glue ball. Glue ball. How do you make glue? Sticky glue bucket. Glue sword blade. Glue sword blade. Yeah, but how do you make the glue in the first place? Glue, yeah. Boil glue, glue balls, glue block. You're gonna have to make bees make glue? Gelatinous queen? Huh. Rune of gluttony. Okay. Did not know that. Gluttony shard, lol. Okay, I need 6 types of, oh. Yeah. Let's go out and have a look and see if we can't find some wubba wood trees. I think there's someone over right over there, actually. Wait, that's all. Nope. God damn it! Why can't I run? Ow, let's just use this one. For the opening and closing of our doors. Oh, there it is. Yoink. Now it's beginning to get nighttime. Shit. Can we sleep now? Can we sleep? Yeah, we can sleep. Nice. Prepare to fight! Enemy Slayer. Haha. It was because I killed him. I killed the son of a bitch with his sword. I killed him. Hey, look at this, look at this, look at this. Yoink! The sword actually has a cool little feature which propels you forward a little bit.
Yay!
And actually automatically gets you into sprint mode.
Yoink!
The sword apparently is very good against leaves and grass, but apparently when it comes to all the creatures, it sucks. Ooh, hey, what the heck is there? Ooh. What do we have here? Nice. Whoa. Oh, that's right. I need the flowers. I need the flowers. What the heck is these? All manner type of strawberry bean. Damn. Okay. Trees? No, that's not the rubber trees. Oh shit! 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 This is the place. I completely forgot. Whew. I completely forgot, guys. There is a hungry node down there. Let me just show you. Ow. I completely forgot there was a hunky node right there. I need to make a reference of that. As you can see, it has sucked in quite a lot. Dude, I completely forgot there was a hunky node right there. Cool. As soon as I felt that little pull it does, I was like, okay. It's right there, right on top of the cross. Jesus Christ, that gave me a scare. Whew, hungry nodes are sinister as all hell because they don't give a fuck about your gravestone. They will just say, nom 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 nom, I'm gonna eat everything. How you doing? We have a little one of those guys around here. Yeah, I know. I was going out to gather in some, but I get so distracted sometimes. Oh, wait a minute. Where did it go? Right there. How you doing, little guy? Oh, don't know what. Let's get rid of that. Okay. Ooh, that's a spider. That's a spider thingy. That's a spider tree. Let's hope there's something good in the chest. And let's hope I haven't taken the chest. Ooh, black flowers. Apparently I shouldn't take the tall ones because they break and they don't give anything from it. Ooh, pears. I hate pears. Well, I'm not Doctor Who, so I kind of love pears. No, they are not ripe enough to be picking off. Okay, I hate him when it does that. Okay, I don't think that this is the one we have taken. Nope, it's not. There is the spider thing. Whoa, god damn it! Knew you would do it, you son of a bitch! Okay, we're just gonna do this. Gonna do look. All the flowers in here you go. All of that too. It's a good goddamn thing I made this thing. Oh yeah, god in heaven. Oh no, this one you need out. Here with you. This is my food. There you go. Let's just do that. Ooh, nice. The Lexicon Botania! Everything we need. Achievement get. Oh yeah, baby. View online, show notes, and there's a little New Year's thingy up here. In-game, you can click between an in-game guide or in-game guide tour of this book or a short-ish video. Ooh, cool. History, Lexicon Botania. Oh, dude, look at that! Oh, they've animated when you... Oh, dude, that's so sweet. But not now. What else do we get from it? Iridium ore, cool. Ah, another quartz and a music disc. Uh-huh. Okay, yeah, well, we can just leave it as is. That's a home over there. Cool. And we're still not yet managed to find any rubberwood trees. Oh, scrap. What the heck are these? Hey, avocados! Avocados! I love avocados. Goddamn, I love avocados so much. You have no idea. Dudes, avocado... With shrimp, small shrimp, not the big ones, just the small ones, and a light dressing of mayonnaise. Mwah. There's nothing better, dudes. Ain't nothing better. Are you a... Nope, you're just a normal Minecraft flower. Mother flower! Oh, it was you. Oh, okay. Oh, by the way, The dawn flowers and the night flowers that give off mana, you know, the mana flowers, can actually spawn out here. But you need a special type of tool in order to pick them up. Ooh, here we go, here we go. Whoa, that's a big tree over there. Okay, ooh, we got some red flowers right here, nice. Oh, not that one. That's the tall one. We ain't gonna get the tall ones. And green flowers. Ooh. All the flowers. There's 16 types of flowers for every color in the game. I do believe there's more, actually. Well, not color, but more flowers because they... Oh, that's just a poppy flower. Cool. Dude, I know where to go and I need more botania flowers. God damn. Ooh, here we got some of the greens. Some of the light greens, I mean. Ooh. Yeah, boy. Oh, can I pick them up? No, I can't. Okay, let me just do this. That. Oh. Ooh, I have an idea, guys. I have an idea. I'm gonna do that. I want you. Thank you. And... I want you. There we go. Now we just need a couple of sheeps. As well. Oh, that flower there is floating. Not have a floating flower. Mother flower. There we go. Onward, my fellows! What the? Yoo-hoo, in ships. Ooh, let's see if that one over there is a. No, 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 no! Oh, Jesus, Herr Christ! We nearly fell to our death right here. Oh, shit! Holy crap. Oh my god, why does the time go so goddamn fast? I haven't even done anything. Oh, should we get the pigs? Yeah, let's get the piggies. Nah. Pigs aren't all that. No, we're gonna get the sheeps. We only got two more, so we need two sheeps. That there is a tree we want. Okay. Oh. Ooh. Oh, yeah. Maybe we can use that. Maybe we can use that in another outsnit. Oh, my God. Let's just do that and that. Okay, and we're going to do this, 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 and this. We're just going to pop this one down like so. Gonna say this one here, put this one up there, this one there. Nope, ah, you can't do that. Dying sapling. Okay, these. There you go, you dead. Okay, I think it's like this, and like this, right? Or is it like this? TAP tap. Oh, like that. Yeah, I'm gonna do. Oh, we're gonna get do one at a time. Okay. Cool. You. Gonna need some room just for a bit. Yeah. Here, gonna do this. I am fairly sure you can use this resin here on the piston in order to make sticky piston, and that you can. Sweet. Now we're just gonna tear down the tree. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. I can just. Oh, yeah. Doesn't matter. No, oh, shit. There we go. Would you guys please just stop spawning already? Where are you? Where the fuck are you guys coming from anyway? Just yeah, good. Ah, okay, it's because it's charging this. deadwood. It's a bit, apparently a bit harder too. Ah, oh, for fuck's sake. Here, I think. Oh. Oh, dear God in heaven. Yeah, there you go. But I'm not gonna go all the way out there. I'm just gonna do this and I'm gonna say bam. Thank you. Dear God. This Reaper definitely needs to be upgraded or something fierce. Ooh, that I can do right here. Attack 1.5 hearts. Durability attack 1.5 hearts. Lose 1.3 hearts. What do you mean? Do I... What? Screw this. Ah, shit. Ah, of course, there's the thing I needed. Thank you. For fuck's sake. You know what? Yeah, we've gone way past the wrapping up point. So, I'm gonna... go out there, get my stuff back, and I'm gonna bring you back when I'm ready to build the machine. So, see you in a bit. And so, I am back, and it is now finished. I have had it running. Well, not running, but I've waited just a little bit until every one of them was grown. But one of them isn't grown yet, but that doesn't matter. But it's actually worse, this one, the pumpkin here. I wanted to see what happens when the pumpkin gets pushed down, because what it is that I place a redstone torch, this one gets lit up, and as soon as the pumpkin grows, or the watermelon in these three cases here grows, it will actually carry the carry it through all the way up and trigger the piston. So if I were to, like, say delay this, one would fall, and we can just see it. See, cool, huh? Yeah. Do that with the other. Oh, that one just grew. Ah. But what will happen with the pumpkin? Because with other types of blocks, it will just push the pumpkin down with everything underneath it. But will the pumpkin get destroyed like the watermelons, or what will happen? It will get destroyed. Sweet. So, guys, we have a working pumpkin melon farm, or should we say melon pumpkin farm, because we have three melons and one pumpkin. So as soon as one grows, it will send a trigger up to the piston, destroying the pumpkin and melons, and they will then drop into these hoppers here. Underneath these repeaters here, there are hoppers. You can actually set repeaters on top of hoppers now, and the items will fall down through the repeater into the hopper. Yeah, as you can see here, I just need one more piece of glass, and then this roof here is done too. And they will just spiral around up into the up in there, and then we'll come down, bam, into here. You see, we already got a couple of melons, and here are my three of these and my pumpkins right here. Cool, huh? So that is the automatic pumpkin and melon farm, but it is horrendous. It looks completely ugh. I'm debating on if I should move it or something like that, because up on top of the house there, it doesn't look cool. I had to use stairs and I had to use stairs and half slabs in order to just make it a little bit presentable and stuff like that. Oh yeah, I work, and I got two cows, and because all of this here is like enclosed, I just decided to say, you know what, to heck with it, I'm just gonna, oh yeah, and a couple of horses too. I'm just gonna let them walk around and do their own thing. But I'm probably gonna, going to have to expand this a bit. Here we go, I got one silverwood sapling right there, waiting for that to grow, and I placed another one over here, and it grew almost instantaneously. I mean, like, what? But it doesn't have an aura node in it, so I am, and why I know that, because it's not beginning to change the thing around it, as you can see. On top of the Lion's Botanica up there, you can see there is the third line up. It says LC95, and then it says B for biome meadows. The BL, I don't know what stands for or the other things, but the biome is meadows. And yeah, if there was an aura node inside of this thing here, it would begin to change the surrounding area into magical forests. So it's not okay. Cool. We have reached that rate. We're wrapping up point almost 13 minutes ago. So yeah, thank you all so very much for watching, and as always, catch you on the flip side.